So, Kevin, $7.4 billion over and above the government's spending. Doesn't this play right into the government's favourite playbook, which is saying that Labor is just reckless with spending?
I don't think so. And the reason for it is, put it into a bit of context, how much is the Australian budget each year? Answer, about $600 billion. That figure of $7.4 billion is over 4 years, so it's less than $2 billion a year. That's $2 billion out of the current government's total budget of $628 billion. Mm. So let's just put this into context. And on top of that, what's it invested in? Extra childcare, which enables people, women in particular, to get to work, add to the economy, add to tax. Extra investment in TAFE places and university places. That lifts our productivity performance. And an additional investment in renewable and cheaper energy. So when I look at that extra $2 billion or less per year, this is investing in the future, in productivity, which brings back more growth and more revenue to the Commonwealth. But when they say, I just saw Frydenberg then say, ooh, debt and deficit, debt and... They do this every time. $628 billion budget this year, and this is a $2 billion addition from Labor.
At a time where we're running deficits of $80 billion anyway, which I find is really interesting.
Well, $1 trillion debt right now. Yeah, when I left office, remember unsustainable debt and deficit? It was $186 billion. It's now about to hit $1 trillion.
I do want to draw you on the tackle, because I think we should be clear on this, shouldn't we? Pete, I know you're very passionate about this, that politicians should just not do sport.
Absolutely. And I thought it was disgraceful. That young bloke apparently is a future Greens voter, and Morrison did not take kindly to that. That's what my people on the ground have been saying. Yeah. But
should we go through some of the greatest hits of politicians doing sport when they shouldn't be? John Howard, of course, is the classic. And I don't think there is anything that really can top this, is there? I will just keep filling until they play this clip.
There we go.
Molly Cobber.
There we go.
Didn't quite work.
Practice didn't really help, did it?
How did you go?
Not brilliantly. I agree with the general thesis. Those of us who are in politics as a profession, just understand what your day job is and what you're not good at. And just stay out of it.
We might have some other versions of this, I think, to look at. I wouldn't mind your commentary on this because, Kevin, you just said stay out of it, but here we are. I mean, at least you're in the foursquare.
That's right.
You can get everything you've got.
Look at that.
Close call.
That's my famous Melbourne dog shot, by the way.
What happens during the dog shot?
Well, you basically turn around, you do it between your legs. While they're not watching.
Yeah. My favourite part of your foursquare technique is the constant attention to the hair.
That's right. Yeah. Well, if you've got terrible hair like me, it's kind of flopping all over the place all the time.
Of a crew cut?
I mean, this.
This is good.
I mean, this is never going to end well. it's never going to start. The instructions.
And you know something? I actually volunteered to do that.
Yeah, so, okay, can you tell me what? You know it's going to end badly. I mean, that's not bad.
Hey, let's get back to that again. That's me actually hitting a ball.
He's pretty relieved.
That was me hitting a ball.
That's actually not bad. But why do you put yourself, not just you, why do politicians put themselves up to be humiliated in that way?
It's a natural sense of self-flagellation, you know.
Really?
No. Look, I have that one where me doing the chin-ups, which has got about 1 million views around the world now. I was doing a cross from somewhere in Brisbane, and all these folks were exercising around me, and of course they challenged me to come and do it. I knew I couldn't do it. I didn't know they had the cameras on because the TV crew had just pulled up.
That bit is the easy bit. Hanging on the bars is the easy bit. What happens after that is when it takes real pain.
Lisa, it hurt. And that's why I stopped.
Yeah. Right. Okay.
So much of politics hurts, I know. We know, Kevin, we know.